Hello, this is a quick video to show how to create clipping mask in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photoshop to open the image, and then we can go to layers window. If you don't find the layers, we can go to window and show layers here. I go back to the layers window and then I double click the background and make the background to become a new layer. I keep this setting and click OK. So this is the new layer for the image. And then I add another layer. Go to the bottom, we can create a new layer. I click it and then I put it in the bottom. And then I make invisible for the image layer and make sure that I highlight the layer one. And then we can brush something. I use the brush. And then make sure that I use the hardness in 100%. Or we can use another percentage. I use 100% and then I brush it. I enlarge the brush and brush it here. I brush in black circle and then I make the image layer visible again. If you want to make clipping mask, we can make sure that we snatch the image layer and then go to layer, and then we can find create clipping mask, or we can use shortcuts Alt Ctrl G to make clipping mask. I click it, so clipping mask is created. Now we can move the image so we can see the different positioning of the image. If we want to move the mask, we can highlight the mask and press Ctrl T, and we can move the mask. Also, we can resize the mask. We can rotate the mask and press Enter. If you want to modify the mask, we can brush it again. We can use brush and make smaller the brush and brush it to have different shape of the mask. Also, we can erase it. I press E to use eraser and erase to make it very edge. So this is how we can make clipping mask in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.